in my judgment, if only lawful votes cast by eligible American citizens are counted, President Trump handily won the Electoral College and second term as president. As such, it is my duty under the United States Constitution on January 6, if the required one senator will join me, to object to and later vote to reject Electoral College vote submissions from states whose election systems are so badly flawed as to render their vote submissions unreliable, untrustworthy, and unworthy of acceptance.